your bill on keeping the gun away from somebody in a domestic violence situation is something that maybe you don't get Twitter likes on, maybe you don't get all the crazies on each side riled up, but it's actually intelligent, sensible things that are hard to do these days. And I would say you won the week, sir. Thank you for joining us.
Well, thank you very much for that.